Hi friends, today's about lesson is Northern Plains. The Great Northern Plains are among the most fertile plains of the world. They are flat and smooth and hardly any pebbles are seen in area for many kilometers. The slopes very gentle, only the rivers indicates the direction in which the plains slopes. Locations: the Northern Plains lies to the south of the Himalayan ranges. It is a long stretch of land between the Himalayas in the north and the Deccan plateaus in the south. It stretches from the Punjab in the north to Assam in the east. Next one is the main rivers. Many rivers flow through this plain. Some of these, the rivers origins in the Himalayas and others in the southern plateaus. The Satluj, the Ganga and the Brahmaputra are the most important rivers of the northern plains. These rivers flows down the Himalayas. The bring rich soil with them. This spread this the fine soil on the northern plains and make them fertile. The final soil deposited by the rivers is called alluvium. Since the plains are fertile, they are known as the food bowl of India. Three great rivers, the Satluj, the Ganga and the Brahmaputra, divide the northern plains into three parts. These parts are called the Satluj basin, the Ganga basin and the Brahmaputra basin. An area watered by tributaries is known as a basin. Once again, repeat lesson. Is the Ganga, the Great Ganga in the northern place has among the most fertile plains of the world. And the slopes very gently, only the rivers indicates the directions in the which the plains location is. Is northern plains lies to the south of Himalayan ranges. It is a long stretches of land between the Himalayas in the northern and the Deccan plateaus in the south. It is a stretches from the Punjab in the northern to the Assam in the south.